basketball game, and for the first time ever, the Cleveland Cavaliers have defeated the Milwaukee Bucks in NBA action. Those are the stories that highlight this edition of AFBN Sports. This is Army Specialist Jerry Elliott. The 26 teams in the National Football League drafted 182 players in 7 rounds of the draft before calling it quits earlier today. The remainder of the draft is expected later on. So far in the 11 hours and 29 minutes of the draft, among the stars picked were quarterback Burke Jones of Louisiana State by the Baltimore Colts, Oklahoma running back Greg Pruitt by the Cleveland Browns, Michigan State linebacker Brad Van Pelt was picked, and Nebraska defensive tackle Rich Glover were both picked up by the New York Giants, and Nebraska running back Johnny Rogers was picked up by the San Diego Chargers. Well, a player from the far west gave the East a 5-4 victory over the West in the annual All-Star Hockey Game sponsored by the NHL. The hero for the East was Bobby Schmontz of the Vancouver Canucks. He broke a 4-4 deadlock with just over 6 minutes to play by scoring on a pass from Montreal's Serge Savard. Oddly enough, however, a player from the Pittsburgh Penguins, Greg Paulus, starred for the West with a pair of goals. He was awarded a car as the most valuable player of the game. Over in the World Hockey Association, the New England Whalers clipped the Cleveland Crusaders 4-1 with Al Smith starring in the net. A pair of goals by Rosier Parlamé helped the Chicago Cougars top the Minnesota Fighting Saints 4-2. The Philadelphia Blazers nipped the Ottawa Nationals 5-4 in overtime. That came on Brian Campbell's second goal of the game. The Houston Aeros had a 6-game winning streak snapped by bowing to the Los Angeles Sharks 5-2. And in the only other WHA game, the Alberta Oilers defeated the New York Raiders 11-3. Missouri, ranked at number 7 in the latest Associated Press College basketball poll, posted an 85-73 victory over Oklahoma State today. Al Everhart led the way with 24 points. In other games around the nation, Princeton whipped Penn 64-54. Duquesne dumped DePaul 85-71. Texas whipped Rice 88-73. And Baylor just managed to edge Texas Christian 82-76 in overtime. Southern Methodist dumped Arkansas 110-94. St. John's of New York beat Villanova 87-77. Massachusetts topped Holy Cross 78-73. Fairfield took Fordham 65-57. And to round out today's college action, Texas Tech dumped Texas A&M 68-67. In the National Basketball Association, the Cleveland Cavaliers have finally defeated the Milwaukee Bucks. They had lost 10 straight to Milwaukee since entering the NBA 3 seasons ago. But they topped the Bucks today 112-98 with Dwight Davis getting 23 points and 13 rebounds. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar had 28 points for the Bucks. Elsewhere, the Baltimore Bullets trounced the Golden State Warriors 104-86 with Archie Clark and Mike Reardon each scoring 24 points for the winners. Elmore Smith tallied 36 points and spared 23 rebounds and leading Buffalo to a 105-104 victory over Philadelphia. Fred Carter had 2 foul shots for the 76ers with 1 second left, but he missed both of them. The Detroit Pistons ended a 6-game losing streak in downing the Atlanta Hawks today 126-123 with Bob Lanier scoring 40 points and getting 12 rebounds. In Los Angeles, the Lakers topped Chicago 95-92, and at Portland, the Houston Rockets beat the Trailblazers 123-120. And that concludes this edition of AFBN Sports. This is Army Specialist Jerry Elliott.
Hi-ho, malaria pilatus, away.
Say, I wonder who that masked feller was.
I don't know, but he took my dolly.
I don't know who he is. I ain't ever seen him around these parts at all. The
feller with him looked like an engine.
He certainly did.
Either that or a coal car.
Did you see him? He was eating a silver pickle.
Who?
I don't know. The engine. He was dumb.
Great Scott, man.
Listening is perfect when you tune in to the old Stump Jumpers Town and Country Pickings, and this is Willie Nelson wishing I were there right now.
Thank you very much, Willie, and folks, I'll be with you right after I take my malaria pill.
Dynamite.
Oh, Mama.
Crash on the can push 2 feet and you can rock this tune. But oh, ain't you gonna miss your best friend? You're gonna have to find yourself another best friend somehow. Now don't you try and move me, you're just gonna lose. There's a crash on the levee and mama, you've been refused. Well, it's sugar for sugar and it's soul for soul. If you go down in the flood, it's gonna be your fault. Best friend now. You're gonna have to find yourself another best friend somehow. Well, the high tide's rising, mama, don't you let me down. Pack up your suitcase, mama, don't you make a sound. King, it's queen for queen. This is gonna be the meanest flood that anybody's seen. But oh, mama, ain't you gonna miss your best friend now? You're gonna have to find yourself another best friend somehow. You're gonna have to find yourself another best friend somehow.
Hey, there you go. That was Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs and their big title theme song, Down in the Flood. Starting off our show, the Town and Country Radio Show. Good afternoon, everyone. Air Force Sergeant Don Cotterell here playing the records for you and just gobbling up those malaria pills right and left. This show is brought to you by the makers of chloroquine and primaquine phosphate tablets. And that's for malaria prophylaxis only, okay? You're only supposed to take one dose a week, and that's one tablet a week, folks. So don't forget that. Let's not overdo ourselves on this malaria prophylaxis or whatever you want to call it. Hey, we've got a request here. It was just telephoned in a little while ago, and he says he's really not particular. He wants to hear anything by Charlie Pride. So let's play this for all the guys over at the Air Force Mars Station. It's Charlie Pride and me and Bobby McGee.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, heading for the train. Feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana and was blowing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang up every song that driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Ah, but feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. And feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. From the coal mines of Kentucky to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside me, Lord, through everything I've done. Every night she kept me from the cold. Then somewhere near Selena's, Lord, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she'll find. And I'll trade all my tomorrows for a single yesterday. Holding Bobby's body next to mine. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. And nothing left is all she left for me. Oh, but feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. And buddy, that was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby McGee. La da 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 dee dee da da, la da 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 dee, la da 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 me and Bobby McGee.
Hey, how about that? That guy does a great job on that Me and Bobby McGee song, written by Kris Kristofferson, and there you go. Charlie Pride singing it for you right here on the Town and Country Radio Show at 17 minutes after 4 o'clock. You know, there's a phase down going around, and I don't think it's wrong to say that on the radio, but there's a lot of people still accomplishing their mission and doing a job here. And one thing we've noticed here at AFVN, that our local motor pool, the one that serves us, hasn't skipped a single beat. The rides just keep on coming, just like the hits here from AFVN. So we'd like to send our thanks over to Captain Jeffrey and all of his crew at the Fudo Motor Pool, and that's from Mac V. This is our thanks from AFVN, and we'd like to play a song especially for you, a great Tom T. Hall song.
How old do you think I am, he said. I said, well, I didn't know. He said, I turned 65 about 11 months ago. I was sitting in Miami pouring blended whiskey down when this old gray black gentleman was cleaning up the lounge. There wasn't anyone around except this old man and me. The guy who ran the bar was watching Ironsides on TV. Uninvited, he sat down and opened up his mind on old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Ever had a drink of watermelon wine, he asked. He told me all about it, though I didn't answer back. Ain't but three things in this world that's worth a solitary dime, but old dogs and children, old dogs and children, old dogs and children, old dogs and children, and watermelon wine. He said, women think about themselves when menfolk ain't around, and friends are hard to find when they discover that you're down. He said, I tried it all when I was young and in my natural prime. Now it's old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Old dogs care about you even when you make mistakes. God bless little children while they're still too young to hate. When he moved away, I found my pen and copied down that line about old dogs and children and watermelon wine. I had to catch a plane up to Atlanta. Atlanta that next day. As I left for my room, I saw him picking up my change. That night I dreamed in peaceful sleep of shady summertime, of old dogs and children and watermelon wine.
Hey, how about that? Tom T. Hall, Old Dogs and Children and Watermelon Wine. That went over to the motor pool at Fudo. And Captain Jeffrey, we didn't mean to send you over a wounded record. It just happened that way. Hey, folks, you want a gift that keeps on giving? Well, how about a bottle of malaria pills? Well, if you don't want to give that, well, like for the rest of your life, the gift that keeps on giving will be the GI Bill. Now, the opportunities to treat yourself are many, just as many for your education or money for a low-cost home loan. Now, if you want to know more, check with the VA representative when you get back home. Let's send another one over to that motor pool so we don't have to say we sent him a wounded record, okay? How about some soul music, guys? This is Eddie Arnold with a song called Soul Deep.
Darling, I don't know much. I know I love you so much. My life depends on your touch. And my love is a river running so deep. Way down inside me it's so deep. It's too big to hide and it can't be denied. My love is a river running so deep. I work myself to death for you, just to show I adore you. Nothing I wouldn't do for you, cause my love is a river running so deep. Way down inside me it's so deep, too big to hide, and it can't be denied. My love is a river running so deep. Ever hope to be depends on your love for me. Baby, believe me, if you do leave me, I'd be nothing but an empty shell. I know darn well. Darling, I don't know much. I know I love you so much. My life depends on your touch, and my love is a river running so deep. Way down inside me it's so deep, too big to hide, and it can't be denied. My love is a river running so deep, so deep.
That was Eddie Arnold, the guy that sold more records than anybody I know of, and he was singing Soul Deep. It's 25 minutes after 4 o'clock, and I'd like to tell you all that we have to be on our best behavior here at AFVN today, because we've got a crew down there at Catlow, and they're taping this show right here now, so they can take it back and tell the world that something like this does exist. It really does exist. And so we'd like to say hello to Sergeant Renfuse and Sergeant Monville, and we've got a squid down there, too, a landlocked squid at Catlow, and his name is Hayes. So we're sending quite a few songs down to them. As a matter of fact, we'll send this one right down to Catlow right now, and I sure hope we're modulating correctly, Renfuse. This is the Statler Brothers, the 1953 Dear John Hunky Tonk Blues.
Most all night long and listen to the songs they play. Sometimes I hum down the lawn with the thumb and listen to the words they say. And I have to admit those yesterday hits take me back a year or two. I get the 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues for you. Get those 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues. And I need help when I hear no help wanted. Remembering where we first heard lovesick blues. Old songs make me wonder what you're doing. I
get those 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues. Gonna play this song for Rhoda and John, the wild side of life. Roly-poly, golden oldie, Carl and his brand new wife. Well, it makes me feel sad, but it ain't half bad remembering the things I do. I get those 1953 Hey Joe Hufflepuff Blues for you. Get those 1953 Hey Joe Hufflepuff Blues. And I need help when I hear no help wanted, remembering where we first heard lovesick blues. Old songs make me wonder what you're doing. I get those 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues for you. Get those 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues.
That was the Statler Brothers in the 1953 Dear John Honky Tonk Blues, and you just about caught me short, folks. I was on the telephone. I'm talking to Sergeant Begley over at the Accounting and Finance Office of Tonsonut right now. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to get you off my back, okay? Why don't you listen to some music until I can get back to you? So here's Don Gibson. Is this the best I'm going to feel? This is the first one I could pull out of the rack, and it happened to be a good one.
I'm lost without your love. Oh, what a price to pay. Is this the best I'm gonna feel today? I don't know if I can stand the test of time. I'm lost without your love. I guess I'm just too slow. Is this the best I'm gonna feel today? Well, if you knew the sorrow that I'm going through, maybe stand or hurt this way. I don't know if I can make it through the day. I'm lost without your love. Oh, what a price to pay. Is this the best I'm gonna feel today? I'm gonna feel today.
Hey, there you go. That was Don Gibson. Is this the best I'm going to feel today? And if that's the best I'm going to feel today, it's great, because I feel great right now. It's 29 minutes until 5 o'clock here on the Town and Country Radio Show, and that telephone call I was talking to you about a while ago came in from Sergeant Begley, and he was talking for all the guys that work over at the Accounting and Finance Office over there at Tonsonut. He said they're really working, trying to close all these finance records out and keep everybody paid. And like he said, you know, just like your hits over there at AFVN, those checks just keep on coming, gang. So let's play a song for all the guys over at the Accounting and Finance Office, and it's about money, okay? The Wrinkled, Crinkled, Wadded Dollar Bill.
I've got a lot of blues on my mind, and at least a million miles behind me. and all that I've got between me and paupers still is a wrinkle crinkled wadded dollar bill. Lake Michigan wind sure is cold, and I need me a jacket for my shoulders. I could buy one down at the surplus store, cheap cotton twill, with my wrinkled crinkled wadded dollar bill. Oh, I'm not bound, and I never will be to a wrinkled crinkled wadded dollar bill. It sure smells good at the bakery, and I stand and let the smell flood over me. They sell them day-old cakes mighty cheaply. I could eat my fill with my wrinkled, crinkled, wadded dollar bill. Lake Michigan waves hit the beach, and I stand and let them wash at my feet. And then I throw it just as far as I can into the chill, my wrinkled, crinkled, wadded dollar bill. 'Cause I'm not bound, and I never will be to a wrinkled, crinkled, wadded dollar bill. No, I'm not bound, and I never will be to a wrinkled, crinkled, wadded dollar bill.
Hey, how about that? That was Johnny Cash in a wrinkled, crinkled, wadded dollar bill. Well, I'll tell you what, finance has never shorted me, so why should I short finance, okay? Let's play him another song by Johnny Cash. Got a Thing About Trains.
Train, 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 I've got a thing about trains. I get a sad kind of feeling when I see a passenger train. In this fast-moving world that we live in, nobody rides them much these days. Maybe I'm a little sentimental, 'cause I know that things have to change. But I'd still like to go for a train ride, 'cause I've got a thing about trains. Train, 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 you're fading from the scene, but you've had your days of glory. Train, train, they say you're too slow for traveling, but I'm gonna miss you someday. When my little boy says, Daddy, what was it like to ride a train? I'll just say it was a good way to travel when things didn't move quite so fast. And I'm sorry, son, that you can't ride one. The trains are a thing of the past. Train, 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 you're fading from the scene, and I'm gonna mourn your passing. Train, got a thing about trains.
Hey, all right, Johnny Cash. You know, I know of two JCs. One of them walks on water, and then there's Johnny Cash. He runs on scotch. Well, those are a couple of songs that went out to our guys at the Finance Center, and that's the finance center. Happens to be the Air Force Finance Center at Tontsenhut Air Force Base. Those guys are really working hard to close out some records and to kind of help to keep the Air Force guys going around here. And I'm sure the guys in the Army Finance are doing the same. They're really working it out and trying to get all these records closed out to help you out. So let's play a song for the Army Finance Centers, too, and also for the Navy guys. Let's get everybody included on this request old thing here. This is Dave Dudley.
Pardon me for being so bold. But you got a cigarette that's already rolled. I gave him one. He lit it in his own good time. The smoke in that pool room hung like fog. When he talked, he sounded like a growling dog. He said, would you care for a dollar on the five and the nine? Now this man was ugly and his eyes were mean. His clothes were dirty, but his hands were clean. He held that stick like a mother holds the hand of a child. Well, I've been known to hustle a few. When the waitress said, is he playing you? And I said, yeah. Bring me brandy, water bottle.